46,000 volts to 500,000 volts.
It's STEM Day at Appling County Middle School.
And it really just gets you prepared for working in this type of field.
That means Georgia Power is out in force, amplifying the STEM message.
Please keep that in mind.
Molly Price teaches every day and what STEM truly means for the company.
It's critical. It's critical for our economy. It's critical for our workforce here in our community.
I think it's very important for Georgia Power to continue this outreach and continue getting in these school systems to educate, you know, not only the students, but the teachers of what careers we have available.
Vidalia local manager Greg Hudgens is a former lineman and organizer of Appling's STEM Day event. Hudgens understands that what students learn today from Georgia Power could shape their future.
And in Appling County, we have a career path in the high school, so they have to decide by the eighth grade what that career path's going to be. What we teach them and try to explain to them is know what you like, know what you enjoy, so that you can decide, you know, what that next step would be.
What do you think?
Amazing.
Through a variety of touch points, students learn how a STEM background is the very foundation for every job at Georgia Power and Southern Company.
It is our lifeblood. We want to make sure that as a company, we continue to progress in the realms of innovation and technology. And one way of doing that is to continue training our young, impressionable middle school, elementary, high school students.
That's the kind of glove we have to use.
For educators watching as their students experience that aha moment between what's being taught in the classroom and how it applies to Georgia Power, is priceless.
Because now they have a direct link to how they can reach their goal. It's almost like being a parent. I can tell my son or daughter, but if somebody else tells them some of the same things I've already told them, they receive it better.
Yeah, I think it's very important for Georgia Power to continue this outreach and continue getting in these school systems to educate not only the students, but the teachers of what careers we have available.
And it's letting you know that, hey, this can be one of our next employees because now they get it, they understand it, and they want to know more about it.
That step into program.
For teachers like Millie Price, STEM Day activities like today put on by Georgia Power are community engagement events that should never end.
It's critical to our program. They have been so helpful from day one to today with STEM Day. They make financial donations here and there, like for laptops and different things we need for our robotic program. Teaching these kids that there's different areas of the Southern Company they could look at to work for in the future.
Based on these kids, the future looks bright for Georgia Power. For Corporate Communications, I'm Craig Bell.